Okay, this is a song written by Chris Gustafsson, Sunday Morning Coming Down.
I woke up Sunday morning with a way to hold my head that didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't there, so I had one more for dessert. Then I fumbled in my closet for my clothes and found my cleanest dirty shirt. And I washed my face and combed my hair, stumbled down the stairs to meet the day. I'd smoked my mind the night before, cigarettes and songs that was picking. Then I lit my first and watched the small kid cussing at the can that he was kicking. Then I crossed the empty street, I caught the Sunday smell of someone's fried chicken. And it took me back to something that I lost somewhere, somehow along the way. On the Sunday morning sidewalk, wishing Lord I was stoned. But there's something in the Sunday that makes the body feel alone. And then nothing short of dying, half as long as the sound. On the sleeping city sidewalk, Sunday morning coming down. In the park I saw a daddy with a laughing little girl in the swinging. And I stopped beside the Sunday school and listened to the songs they were singing. Then I headed down the street and somewhere far away a lonely bell was ringing. And it echoed through the canyons like disappearing dreams of yesterday. On the Sunday morning, wishing Lord I was stoned. Something in Sunday that makes the body feel alone. And then nothing short of dying, half as long as the sun. On the sleeping city sidewalk, Sunday morning coming down.
Thank you, Chris Gustafsson and Johnny Cash.